This week's Countryfile weather forecaster dropped a huge thunderstorm bombshell for many parts of the UK, and even issued a warning. Alina Jenkins presented this week's five-day weather forecast outlook. The weather presenter explained, "We've seen some changes in the weather this week. We've lost the heat and finally some rain for parts of the UK which have seen hardly any all summer. Some rain around today, a fairly soggy Sunday in places. Warnings in place for those." Alina Jenkins, "We're keeping an eye on these clusters which are developing across northwest England and Wales, down into the southwest of England, likely to bring some thunderstorms." She then looked at the camera and said, "Warnings in place for those. They'll gradually transfer their way eastwards through this evening and overnight. Some clearer spells tucking in behind." The map then displayed temperatures ranging from 12 degrees Celsius in Aberdeen, to highs of 15 degrees Celsius in London. Outbreaks of rain continuing to work their way northwards. Alina continued, "It won't be a cold night, lows of 10 degrees Celsius." The meteorologist then revealed how low pressure is still lingering throughout the new working week. "It will also bring local thunderstorms throughout the morning." Alina told how the rain will be quite stubborn but will eventually start to ease away through the afternoon, with local thundery showers never too far away. On Tuesday, southern and eastern parts of the country will see the best of the sunshine. Elsewhere will be consumed by a fair amount of cloud with heavy rain in Northern Ireland and parts of Scotland. Further south we've got temperatures up to 25 or 26 degrees Celsius, the high teens further north and west where we have the showers. Wednesday promises to be a windy, or at least breezy day in places. Alina said, "It's fairly unsettled for Northern Ireland, Northern England and Scotland with further outbreaks of rain here. These are the mean strengths of the winds. Gusts will be higher particularly for western coasts. But by contrast, we're holding on to the warmth and the sunshine across central and eastern parts of England where temperatures again will get up to 25 or 26 Celsius. Alina added, "The low pressure dip will push the front across into Thursday. The high teens were exposed to the breeze and the rain." She concluded, "So, weather for this week is windy at times, some showers or longer spells of rain, particularly in the north and west, warmest and driest in the southeast." Countryfile continues next Sunday on BBC One at 7 p.m.